occasionally 8. Here, we're going to be sleeping. We know if we're sleeping in fall, winter, when the day is short and the night is long, we'll be going to bed by 8 o'clock, and we'll be getting up with the sun up. If the sun doesn't get up until 7, that's 11 hours. And what's wrong with being wakeful maybe for periods of time at the night? And just counting your blessings, thinking about what you can do the next day, you're processing stuff that's happened. I mean, it's meditation time, kind of enforced meditation time. There's no point in getting up and turning on a screen. Too much trouble to do that. You get cold. It's enough trouble to have to get up and go pee. It's cold, okay? So, to be able to zone out in a nice warm sleeping bag, down comforter over top, is a wonderful thing. I'm going to call this good here for today. It's a long vlog. I'm Chatty Cathy here today. And we'll talk to you soon.